Easy Trucking. It's windy, it's cold. Orwell absolutely hates the cold. You guys probably know that. I didn't think it was gonna be this cold. I didn't plug it in. I know. I'm gonna hear the comments. Your poor starter. Well, that's the cow we know. With that, believe it or not, it's mid-April, almost late April already, and it's still 33 degrees outside and really windy today. So it's gonna be a struggle. We're loading an Oshkosh Striker down in Neenah today, and then we're going to take that out to Virginia. But today, we're just going to load it and come home, spend most of Easter weekend here, and then get out of here. That's right. This upcoming weekend's Easter weekend. By the time you guys see this, it's too late for me to wish Happy Easter. Easter's already passed. Hope you had a good one. With that, let's get Orwell fired up and on with the day. Thank you. This wind is terrible today. Wanna laugh, the last time I used these binders, then I had to set them on fire to loosen them. Who saw that video? Leave a comment.
Coup de front. Well, that's a good question. To the front, I said, right? It's the back of the trailer. The front of the Oshkosh Striker. Which is it? A nice brand new, not rusty air tank. Thanks to Matt. Glad we got that buttoned up in time. Excellent. I get a lot of comments about the music. It's windy out, boys and girls. If you haven't noticed, unless I have the GoPro mounted right there on a headache rack and just looks right at the truck and gets a horrible view, I don't always get good audio. With that, cue the music, maestro. Leave a comment, hey!